Guys, I need you to listen to this clip and I'm gonna come back because yo kushubile. Ay 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 guys, kanti oh isiphila kanjani? Siphila
ubujola yini no Queen Loli? Noma nani ma sex partners?
Kuhle ngingadlali ngawe yabo.
Yabo.
Mina ngifuna ukukhohlisa ni. Abathanda abantu besifazane. As much as ngibathanda, I try very much to ukuthi ngiyilimit.
Okay.
Yabo. Kunzima. Kodwa ngiyazama.
Okay.
Ukuhlangana kwami naye. Ngikutshela iqiniso. Kwabuha lo kunjani? Ngiyaphila. Hayi ungcono uma uphila. Uhlala phi? Hayi ngihlala endaweni ethize. Ngathi okay. Hayi mhlawumbe mongekho busy, mhlawumbe singayisibona. Sase siyathintana. Wangithindisa.
Wase uyayithinta? Uyithinte kabili, kathathu noma kangaki nje loku ubuyela.
Uyazi kwenzakala.
Ngoba ngathi stove sika u-6 lapha. Uyithintele kanye? Ukuthintise kangaki?
Yazi kabili.
Okay.
Kokuqala ila
yena uletha mina down uzo interviewa iX yami kuyuzwa igama lami uQueen Loli. UQueen Loli salalana naye wangihlabisa uQueen Loli wangihlabisa kanjani? It's like they spoke about it by strategize ukuthi how can we destroy her? We understand how can we destroy this girl? So indaba ka gogo Skhotheni, I didn't know, I didn't have an idea until gogo Maweni opened my ugogo Maweni, she's not my friend, angimazi, ngimazela ko social media. She texted me that day and say that girl, you understand, umbize hayi ugirl, mina ngiyahloniphisa ngoba ngisafuna ukukhuluma izinto zama strong language, ngisafuna ukubiza inhlamba, you understand. So at that bay, whatever, she's busy with that boy. Remember, this is a person
busy. How like interview?
They are fucking. Gogo Skhotheni is fucking Mpumelelo Mseleku. And this chick, ubusy vele nalo mfana kaMseleku. In my event, angazi ubungoma wathwathi. You understand? Beka khona, even indoda yakhe ikhona ube busy nomfana kaMseleku, they fucking each other. That's what she said to me.
Seleku, I don't know, whatever. The son, and they're talking about you on her podcast. But funny enough, on Mungoma Festival, they were all over each other, even though her husband was at the festival. So clearly, she's also fucking him because we knew that they were busy together.
And I didn't take it personally.
But it's full of evidence. You want evidence?
Yes, it's quite evidence. Don't worry. So, that bitch is fucking your ex-boyfriend. And they have done that in front of ugogo uMaweni uyazi bejola indoda kagogo Skhotheni ikhona. You understand? And that's what shocked me ukuthi kanjani, you understand, ukuthi kanjani. To me now, Maweni is telling me a different story. Are you fucking Mpumelelo? Because now my mind is starting to think, okay, I understand in the way content. You can use my name, you are my friend, it's fine. But you should have told me before nje yonke leyonto. Then wanaba kuMaweni ukuthi, remember, you don't know ukuthi kwenzakalani. Ugogo Skhotheni have been with Lomfana several times. We understand. So she definitely chose iside lendoda over a friend. Wena bakuvalele ngaphandle because of indoda yakhe uMpumelelo Mseleku. We understand. So I was like, shit. And you know, maybe it makes sense. There's no way Utumi would let me down so many times. This is a person I call a friend. Like you understand? Down so many times. This is a person I call a friend. Like you understand? Times, yeah. So ngimbuze ngimconfront ngithi nakho ukukhuluma kanje, is it true? Hayi ke avela kwate Mina, you should know how you approach me. Don't just talk to me like you are falling from the tree. Now I'm falling from the tree. Mange kubuza into esho umngani wakho. Angithi umngani wakho maweni. Uniyazana nina ukuthi ninyonyoba kuphi nenza ini kuphi. Ngisuke ngingekho mina. So now why are you getting angry? No, I don't like umuntu ongikhulumela nonsense mina. If you don't want to talk to me again, it's fine. Ngathi mina, you know what? Umuntu ongabuya kwada la yimina. Because exactly. You have done me dirty, you have let me down.
Mm. You understand? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys.
You know what? I had sleepless nights. So I got the next thing we interview. Then now,
podcast, and she sounded very sober. Uthi ugogo maweni udlana nompumelelo kumsele lokhu and bayebedlana and uzofaka ngisho maweni umtshelile and nangempela unanama recordings. Hi guys, we
ngase ngibatshela ukuthi esithembini, I don't have a problem. As long as mina ngisise isithembu sendlala, you can't introduce me to your girlfriend that you introduced your girlfriend. Shukuthi wena you making me the fourth girlfriend or the third girlfriend. There's no way, uyabona. So ngase ngi-end the relationship ngoba na ngaphuma kuye, nga-break up naye before even the drama and what's not. Why say engithrendisa ke wangikhuluma kabi bangcolisa igama bangivalela kuma events mina ngiphili ngomusic kuphela and ngi write I do have businesses that I'm doing of which I don't come up front and say this is for Queen Loli. No. I don't do that because I know ukuthi abantu abalifuni iqiniso abayifuni into engazuthi iqondile. You have to live a lie. That's why ungibona ngiso, but you know deep down ukuthi this person is a worshipper, this is a good girl, this is a daughter, a sister, this is a friend. You understand? But people just see me as that crazy woman and I'm okay with that. And I'm still gonna keep on doing it. Yeah. I'm still going to keep on doing it as long as I'm not lying. As long as mina you don't come to me uza ngama games, you better come to me clean. If ufuna ukuthi sihlabane, asihlabane, ukhulumile ukuthi no mina lo lingihalela mfethu. If ngifile ukuthi nami ngiyafuna ukunika, ngizokunika. Nothi ukuthi ufike kimi ukuthi mama, mama, mina ngifuna relationship, mama, angifuni into zokudlala. That's where you are fucking me up. So my friendship with Gogo Skhotheni, let me just say Gogo Skhotheni. It was good. It was good because I it was good until I realized ukuthi she is not a friend. Or mina bengithi umngani but yena ubengathi mina ngumngani. There was a time la ka interview akhona my ex Themselegu Musa Themselegu Junior.
Okay.
Yes. So nakhona lapho mina bengazwa ngalutho ngepodcast. So Gogo Skhotheni is my friend ngaleso sikhathi. Uyang text her, hey doll, can I please have you as my guest kwi new venting podcast yami blah blah blah. Ngithi mina no akunankinga yabo. Ngithi akunankinga ngaleso sikhathi ngisedebeni. Angisekho la eGoli. So angitshela ukuthi nge-Thursday yabo. Thursday ifike Gogo Skhotheni is not communicating. I had a shoot at Cosmo City. So I went to Cosmo City and I rushed back to Sandton in my hotel because that's where I lodged. So I used my petrol ukusuka eThekwini ngiza la eGoli. Ngithi ngizoshutha naye. She's not saying anything. A night before she confirmed ukuthi siyashutha yabo.
Yeah.
Fine, idlule kuhamba isikhathi. Mangimfonela she doesn't pick up, she doesn't respond, she's not doing anything. Okay, sharp. Kuhamba isikhathi. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, the following week, angisendele message. Hi mama, I'm so sorry. Yazini, ngidisappointed uDJ Sibu, bengimela ngabe uDJ Sibu, ngishuthe naye, but bengisengicabanga wena. Washo nje into eyiningi yabo. Ngithi mina okay, it's fine, yabo. And then I just let go. Then she said, let's shoot on the next week on Friday.
Okay.
Wathi uzosenda udriver ezongilanda. You understand? Finding agree, she lets me down again. How?
For the second time.
Doom, for the second time. Okay. Doom, your phone. Doom is not picking up the phone. Doom is not picking up the phone. And I mean, I'm that person, Mundo, when people become closer to me, I would go all out. Because mina abang and bami, they become family. You understand? Yeah, go to that Gogo's Kotenis page. She's viewing your ex-boyfriend's she's interviewing your ex-boyfriend, that Mselegu guy.
Okay.
Oh, I'm interviewer. Are you sure? Yeah, I'm sure. How? Okay, sharp. Ngingene ku Gogo's Kotenis. Mangithi the first thing, maga niyazi ukuthi ngithatha lawo ama clipper short azodraw attention yabantu. I feel like people take advantage of my name, just like ingane zisithembu on TV telling people ukuthi ngicela ama HIV test lab, telling people ukuthi mina ngiyagula. Thank you so much. Mina ngiyagula, ngigulise umfana kaMseleko. You understand? Every time when they feel ukuthi they don't have content, they are using my name, but they don't want to support me, they don't want to assist, they don't want to support my career. You understand? So I'm tired of people using me and using my name. There are a lot and I keep quiet. So this time I felt ukuthi, okay, even if the friendship ends, kusho ukuthi yena akanandaba ne-friendship yami. That's why aye wayo interviewer my ex-boyfriend, knowing the story ukuthi kwenzakalani between mina and the Mselekuzi, knowing very well ukuthi they caused me so much pain. Ngikhala kuye as a friend, and then the next thing, yeah.